I've come across an article whereby Aston Martin is potentially interested.